Highway 55 in McCall is down to one lane near the Paddy Flat area. The Idaho Transportation Department says the damage is from water erosion. According to ITD, flaggers are on the highway and crews are working to repair it. However, ITD says they do not have an estimated time for when the repairs will be finished. The McCall Police Department notified the public of the damage today around 11:30 a.m. This damage is around milepost 134. Police urge people to use caution when driving in the area.